No dejo tarea, por si acaso. Okay, we already made all that, right? Yes, we made all these units and we finished these units. So just mean that we have, okay, the, what's your story? We already start to, right? We stay on. Okay, we finished that too. And we stay here, right? Aquí nos quedamos. Okay, so let's read. We don't have a listening here, so we have to read. Just a kind of letter. So before to read, we're gonna check what we have to do, okay? Look at the biography. It is about the present or the past, okay? So look at that, okay? Read the information about Rojal Dog. And you're not to answer the questions. Well, you're gonna answer these questions orally. No, you're not good. And complete the short using the verbs from the article. Okay, using the verbs from the article. So that's meaning past, I guess. And we have some glossary like fighter, crash, and pilot. Publish, prepare a book or history to sell it. Okay, publish, publicar, no publicos, something like that. Fighter, what is a fighter? What is a fighter? Tell me, help me. Búsquenlo. What is a crash? What is a pilot? A ver si lo entienden en el reading. Ya, si no, busquen su meaning. Okay, any volunteer to read, please, for extra points, sobre todo aquellos que hoy día han hecho spelling not so good. I don't know si por ahí tienen. Okay, Junior, Junior, come on, start. Read the... Yes, all the reading from here.
Come
no veo, mi. ¿Cómo que no
ves? Está grandote. Roald Dahl was born in the UK in
1916.
His parents were from Norway. He stayed with his grandparents in Norway on summer vacations. Es Dahl, ¿no? O Dahl. Dahl studied at a famous school, but he wasn't a good student. He always wanted to visit other countries. Dahl worked with the Shell Oil Company in London and in Africa. Then in World War II, he was a fighter pilot. One day, his plane crashed in North Africa. After that, Dahl worked in Washington, D.C. Dahl also published stories and articles for magazines. That created his first story for children, The Gremlins in... Gremlins. No, 1942. For Walt Disney, they published 17 children's books.
Okay, thank you, thank you. Oh, okay, you were in the cell phone. Okay, so Rojal Dahl was born in the UK, okay, in 1916. His parents were from Norway. He visits his grandparents in Norway on summer vacations. Dahl studied at a famous school, okay, but he wasn't a good student. So like many people that I know, okay, he wasn't a good student, I'm sorry. He always wants to visit other countries. Dahl worked with the Shell Oil Company in London and in Africa. Then in World War II, he was a fighter pilot. No, esos pilotos de guerra, something like that, fighter pilot. One day, his plane crashed, okay, in North Africa. After that, Dahl worked in Washington, D.C. Dahl also published histories and articles from magazines. Dahl created his first history for children, the Gremlins. Creo que estás conocida, ¿no? The Gremlins is the... history for, so I guess that there are movies incluso. In 1942, for Walt Disney, Dahl published 17 children's books. My God, there was the rainless, no? Okay, you. So let's continue now. Look at the biography. Is it about the present or the past? What do you see? We are talking about a person in the present, or we are talking about a person from the past? What do you see? Remember what is when Roald Dahl was born and when he died. He's already died, right? Okay, so let me ask to Javier. Javier, this history, this biography that we have read is talking about the present. So right now is a person who is still living now. Javier, or is about the past? What do you think, Javier? Present or past? Just tell me present or past. That's present. Are you sure? Are you sure that this person is from the present? I guess that is from the past, ¿no? Ya saben, ha vivido más antes del pasado. Incluso the verbs, los verbos que utilizamos es past. Yes, Karelis, that's right. What else? Where were Roald Dahl's grandparents from? Where were Roald Dahl's grandparents from? Look at the information from his grandparents. His grandparents in... It's around here. Yes. Paul Borja, come on. ¿De dónde son sus grandparents? Where are his grandparents from? Mm-hmm. Here is the answer, please. Paul?
Dígame, please.
Where are his grandparents from? Mira, aquí te estoy señalando.
Norway?
¿De dónde es? Norway. Yes, that's Norway. Right. Thank you. Where was the plane crash? Do you remember plane crash? Where? Donde? Where? One day his plane crash. Around here, please. Okay, yes. Let me ask to Kevin. Kevin Kobachikawa. Okay, Kevin. Where was his plane crashed? Kevin.
In North Africa.
North Africa, perfect. Thank you so much. Okay. And that was the last, the third, the number three. What was his first history for children? Okay. What is the name? What is the name of the story from children? The first one that he writes, you remember? Sarita? What is the name of the history? Story and sorry. It's around here, Sarita. Yes, the Grandlies. Very good. Okay, so complete the chart using the verbs from the article. So we have, si ven aquí, los verbos los tenemos en pasado. Okay. So para aquellos que están studying English over there, el pasado no es difícil escribirlo, crean. Lo difícil es pronunciarlo. That's right. So, por eso que hay reglas para pronunciar en pasado. A ver si nos alcanza el tiempo y un día cogemos esa clase para saber cómo pronunciar. Okay? So, what are we going to do now is to write these verbs in past. Vamos a escribirlos en pasado. So, help me please. Ayúdenme, por favor. The first one is visit. What is the past for visit? Visit. Ay, qué grandazo ha salido a mi letra. Visit. Visit. Right? Want. What is the past for want?
Wanted.
Want. Okay, good. What is the past for crush? Everything. Crush. Como son regular verbs, todos terminan en ed. ¿Verdad? That's right. Okay, crush. Good. What is the past for create?
Created, created.
Yes, create, create, create. For a study, what is the past for a study? Okay, studied. What is the past for work? Worked. Ay, estoy escribiendo mal acá. Okay, worked. Worked. That's the pronunciation. Worked. What is the past for publish? Si tienen libro, van apuntándolo ahí, ¿ya? Published. Published. Okay. Ahora si nos alcanza el tiempo, let's gonna worry about the pronunciation of the past. So let's see. Yes, come on. Se supone que están trabajando conmigo aquellos que tienen el libro. Ya me imagino que borraron, ya copiaron everything, right? Okay, let's continue with the next page. Let's go to the page. So the next page here. And we have more to read. Read the biography and circle the past form of the verbs. Okay, here we have irregular verbs. Ya nosotros el año pasado hemos trabajado regular and irregular verbs, okay? But let's see in the dialogue. Let's see. Any volunteer to read? Any volunteer to read?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, Desiree. Biography, Antoine de Saint-Exupéry from 1944. Okay, in the 1920s, come on, Desiree, from here.
In the 1920s, 1913s, Saint-Exupéry was an airmail pilot, a journalist, and a writer in France. Later, he lived in Argentina, where he met his wife, Consuelo. In World War II, Saint-Exupéry was a military pilot. In 1914, he went to the US. There he wrote his most famous book, The Little Prince. After that, he returned to Europa in 1943. On July 31, 1944, Saint-Exupéry went on a mission in his plane and disappeared. Nobody saw the writer of his plane again. Finally, in May 2000, a diver found parts of a World War II airplane in the Mediterranean Sea. It was Saint-Exupéry's plane. The Little Prince is available in 250 languages. Saint-Exupéry wrote the story and made the illustrations.
Okay, thank you, Desiree. Thank you so much. Yes, that's it, a biography from Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. Exupéry. Actually, I don't know the spelling, sorry, the pronunciation of that. In the 1920s and 1930s, okay, Saint-Exupéry was an airmail pilot. Airmail pilot. A journalist, okay, you know what does mean a journalist, okay, and a writer in France. Later, he lived in Argentina, where he met his wife, Consuelo. In World War II, Saint-Exupéry was a military pilot. In 1940, he went to the US. There he wrote his most famous book, The Little Prince. After that, he returned to Europe in 1943. On July 31, 1944, Saint-Exupéry went on a mission in his plane and disappeared. Nobody saw the writer on his plane again. Finally, in May 2000, a diver found parts of a World War II airplane in the Mediterranean Sea. It was Saint-Exupéry's plane. The Little Prince is available in 250 languages. Saint-Exupéry wrote a history and made the illustrations. Yes, that's a famous, actually, The Little Prince is a famous, you know, the Principito, right? That's the name in Spanish, I'm not sure, but it's a famous book, right? Okay. So let's gonna complete now the chart using the verbs from the biography. For example, meet, how do you say meet in past? En pasado, a ver, ¿cómo se dice meet en pasado? Estos son irregulares, ¿ah? Meets.
Met.
Yes, met. That's right. And the pronunciation is met. Go, went, right. What about right?
Wrote.
Wrote. Very good. What about see? See? Come on.
So. So.
So. Very good. What about find?
Found.
Found. Very good. Found. Okay. What about make?
Made.
Made. Make, made, right? Okay, complete the sentence, use the past form of the verbs really quickly. A ver, completamos usando el pasado de los verbos, the past of the verbs. Alexi, says actually, okay, let me see. Okay, go, what is the past of go? Do you remember? Went, right? Went to Argentina in 1929. He, the director of Europe, he was, that's right, he was, okay. He first, his wife Consuelo, he first what? What is the past of meet?
Meet.
Met, okay. He, what is the past for write? What is the past for write? He wrote. Very good. He wrote. That's good. Okay, and that's it, guys. We're gonna stay over there, okay? Copy rapidito, aquellos que no tienen boots. Thank you to participate. Aquellos que siempre participan tienen ahí extra, no sé si points, pero sí, obviamente, de mi calificación los tomo en cuenta, okay? So, let's see. Llamo, por favor, marcamos si hace sound.